Hello, this is Waki. How are you guys doing? In this video, I'm going to explain about the roll pitching. One of the pitching cast techniques looks super cool. This is a general pitching cast. This is a variation of pitching cast. I call this T.Namki style pitching. And this is roll pitching. Yes, let's check them out from another angle. This is a general pitching cast. This is what I call T.Namki style pitching. And this is roll pitching. Roll the lure in front of the body and release it by using this centrifugal force. This cast is suitable for SD fraud. In this video, I'm using Kistler Helium 3 6.5 feet medium hard extra fast action. When we use a stiff rod like this, this cast would be a better choice than something like a flip cast. We are still able to make a flip cast, but since the rod is very stiff, it will be hard on the wrist and forearm. Let out line hole around half to three quarters of the rod length, then make a lure roll in front of the body. Release the lure forward. Make sure you don't swing it up and forward strongly. Just release the lure straight forward by using the centrifugal force and rod power. It's up to you, rolling the lure either inside or outside of the rod. I personally prefer rolling it inside of the rod, but it's all up to your preference. When you make a lure roll, it's important holding your rod tight. If the rod is shaking by the power of the rolling lure, you will lose the accuracy. I'm attaching the rod end of my forearm to hold it tight. When you want a longer distance, you can slightly push your arm upward, like this. Thank you for watching. Everybody, stay safe. See you. Bye bye.